The Dare to Beat citizenship program essentially aims at youth who come from disadvantaged families. The program gives students a real-life exposure to working in an investment bank. These mentoring relationships inspire the students to do well in their career.
In 2013, we were approached by Barclays about this very interesting project, and it actually fit in very nicely for the post-secondary students.
CDAC has played a pivotal role in helping us reach out to the right set of beneficiaries. The first module includes the training sessions which give them financial literacy. The second are essentially the mentoring sessions. The last and the most important is the 6-week work placement at Barclays.
My plans in my future is actually to be in the wealth management industry. This project has definitely gave me insight to what is it like working in an investment bank.
Many of the staff has actually voluntarily stayed back after work to conduct the program, to do mentor. And many of them actually go beyond what is required by the program. The program can really actually have a great impact on some of the students, and you can see the change.
It's a very good opportunity for me to learn and grow from such a multinational company. I think that's what made me have an advantage.
The icing on the cake, a couple of years back, Dare to Be got featured in the largest Chinese daily newspaper within Singapore as one of the better CSR initiatives within the region.